included in the band's next big tour. Kalashwa finished first among all cities. But you may remember when the dates for the Kiss Alive 35 tour were announced, Oshawa wasn't on the list. After an outcry from fans in the town and the mayor, Kiss added Oshawa a tour date. And that happens tonight. Still ahead on 680 News, traffic and weather together. And we'll get an update on some problems.